It's not really, it's about love and grown-up stuff, but, you know, Cinderella's in there and Sleeping Beauty and all this stuff, so maybe you'll like it. It goes like this, it's called Not Your Cinderella. Here we go!
Yeah.